Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Jedi Knight 2. That was horrible. Wow. Okay. Back in Jedi Knight 2 on Doom Comm, I think it's called. And I think this is probably the best, or the most fun string of missions in the game. A lot of stormtroopers and a lot of reborn. Not a lot of shadow troopers. And it probably ends with my favorite boss fight in the game. Basically some normal dude in a big giant suit of armor. Oh! That was a good hit. My objectives. Search for Jan, find Doomgiver's communications array, contact Rogue Squadron using communications array, set Doomgiver's sensor array to Rogue Squadron's communicator frequency. It's a mouthful of objectives. Oh, this is, yeah, great. There's a, shit, there's that. Another jumping sequence coming up, which, if you saw the Karen Reactor video, well, I wasn't very good at jumping. We got a fucking reborn that's gonna pop up out here. Wow, you just gonna take that, dude? Damn. Fucking beta. Jeez. Oh! Spoke too soon. Alright, we're back. And, let's not... get killed by this complete chad of a reborn, which I mistook him for last time. Get to control a droid for a little bit here. Not one of these ones. These ones are kind of freaky. I don't like these ones. Nice. More back tanks. Full shields, full health. Four back to tanks. Not bad. Probably managed to fuck that up. Whatever. Ooh. Alright, now we gotta go unlock one of these doors. I don't think it matters which side. Then we light the place up. Ooh, that was not a good throw. Oh, we got a whole fuckload of things here. Not anymore, though, just two of these things, which... always seem to get glitched in that position. Alright. Get this quick save right here, quick. And then we go down here. Light this place up. Then we,
it's a rebel!
Not really a rebel, but whatever. Then we basically turn on the tram system. And take that to the communication center. Where the mission will be complete. Kind of, not really, but... Well, yeah, that's the end of the mission. Not end of the string of missions. That ends with the fight with Gallic Fire. And stormtroopers, man. So many die. It's like, where do they keep coming from? Like, each platoon or division or whatever. What's this? Not where I need to go. Each division of stormtroopers is like fucking 75% casualties. And probably well over half are dead. Usually it's more wounded than dead, but not for stormtroopers. They're just fucking get mowed down by whatever's in front of them. Kind of their job to get mowed down.
Don't let him get away!
Oh, wait. All right, and then the next room has three more sentry guns.
Let's see some eyes around it.
And more stormtroopers. Okay, well, that's a problem. Why would you do that, Kyle? I was incredibly stupid of you, Kyle. Yeah, this is where we contact Rogue Squadron. Once we get everything else in there sorted. Stormtroopers. Ow. Got a fucking moron over there. Whoa. Okay, what's the sequence? All right. Down arrow, three lines, and triangle. Yeah. All right. Let's throw down another quick save because this is a jumping part, and you know I'm not very good at jumping. There's the dat. That's not the down arrow. Hey. Yeah. Looks like a fucking square, that's not what I need. There it is. Down arrow. And we need a, nice. Oh yeah, nice. That was actually pretty fucking cool. And then we need a triangle. Where would that be? Not here. Right there. And we go back. All the way up. Alright. Let's try that again. And now we go back. All the way up. Boop. Okay. Then I believe we... Yeah, we turn all these on, and then we go back in that main room, and that's the mission. And then that door opens. Wait, yeah. We go through that door, then the next mission happens.
That should do it. Come on, rogues. I hope you're listening.
Yeah. Rogues. Here we go.
Leader, Katarn. Rogue leader to Kyle Katarn.
Rogue leader, this is Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, good to hear your voice. We've locked onto your signal and are in pursuit. That is one whale down of a ship you hooked, Kyle.
That was quick.
Can you bring her down?
Maybe, but I feel a lot better about our chances if somebody on the inside were working to disable the ship's shield array.
I'll see what I can do about those shields, but I've got some unfinished business here.
Understood. Once you get the shields down, make sure you get out of there in a hurry, because there's not going to be much left of this ship once we're done with her.
Don't waste any time on my account.
Good luck, Kyle.
You know, you'd think they'd stop building these giant ships if these shitty little fighters could take them out, but, guess not.
Got it. And on the way to the shields, too.
All crew members, prepare to drop out of hyperspace.
Yeah, there are all those little assault pods they were building earlier.
Great.
Thank you all for listening. I will catch you next time.